Good afternoon. I'm Tom Holden. Packard Electric in Warren will hire 385 new workers by the end of summer. Minicam details when the News Watch continues at 6:00.